run for it! Hurry, girl! Oh, cutting it close there. What is that?
We're taking too much fire.
Crankier than usual.
Crankier and stronger. Must be from being cooped up underground for so long. Perhaps the Death Stone will shed some light on this.
Storm the human village. Bring them to me. Alive. For each prisoner, you will be rewarded.
Did we just see his past?
The Death Stone grants its bearer insight into the lives of the dead. The more powerful the spirit, the more powerful the insight. You'll grow accustomed to it in time.
The Wargar were drinking something. Could it have been that silver liquid your father spoke of?
Perhaps. There is potent magic within that liquid. Perhaps it is something you can use to your own advantage.
Your father described it as evil, and I trust him more than you.
My father knows little of the ways of magic, and he deems anything that he does not understand as evil. All I am saying is that if you find yourself overpowered, that liquid just may save your life. Regardless of whether or not you choose to claim this liquid's power, give me the crystals you have gathered, and you may still partake of mine.
This must be the well the Lord Mayor spoke of.
Aye. The entrance to the dungeons. I don't see any traps or pressure plates, but we better be sure there's
no... Oh, come on, old man. Do you want to live forever?
With you around, girl, I'd settle for making it to tomorrow.
If you're either the hunter or the hunted, and waiting only means someone else gets to choose. He's probably worried what's happening here is bringing up memories for me of the Minotaur and what they did to my people. He knows I don't think about that. I never think about that. I was wondering when you'd get down.
It's look, then leap, Alara. How many times do I have to say it?
Now, Kadok, but there might be a little bit of a spider problem down here.
Great. More bugs. Ancient dungeons, all right.
Yes. Now let's have a
deeper down into the bowels of this terrible place. To what end, I do not know. There are terrors. Terrors down there in the dark.
Still, I killed. Until silence, I alone still stood. But my wounds were too deep. To those who would take up my cause, who would kill these wretched Wargar beasts, stand where fire forever reigns, and there you will spy where I hid my spoils. Use them well.
Aside.
Be right there!
Give that a shove, old man.
Right.
One of these.
too slow. I was just too slow. As a youth, I could fight anything with a weapon. Even anything with two. But these war garcellas, they don't back down. They won't disengage. They're vicious animals. And I was just too slow.
Healing. Perfect.
Who do you have to kill to get a shield around here?
Interesting.
My wife would always say to me, those caves are dangerous. I kept telling her she was crazy, that there was never any danger. An occasional bat here and there, but that's all. Little did I know there was something evil lurking in the shadows. At first I thought it was just another bat, until it had its jaws wrapped around my neck. My wife was right, I guess.
I knew my magic lightning would decimate those arachnid crawlers. My theory that electricity was used in their creation demanded it. Now, if only I'd known there'd be so many of them.
Say, the deeper the delve, the greater the danger. To be waiting for something.
We'll have to figure out what.
wonder. Stand right there, Kadok. Step on that spot there. I wonder.
Poor devil. Still, just as well for us there was an intruder's corpse already here.
I agree. Saves us a lot of trouble. And possibly a great deal of guilt. Think that's so funny when I put a flaming arrow in your arse.
Calm down, Lara.
Huh.
wonder what other vermin are.
You know how I feel about bugs.
Odds as me hanging out with Minotaur at the local pub.
I was a soldier of the great king of Dyfed. I fought in the Great War against the tyrants of Kalamor, as did my father, as did my brothers, as did my son. And so I fought. And so I died, as did my father, as did my brothers, as did my son.
Thank the gods.
How about thanking us?
But the gods guided you to me, no?
Sure.
And they shall leave you.
Ow!
We're looking for the Lord Mayor's daughter. Have you seen her among the captives?
Yes. Yes, she was one of the first groups taken.
Taken where?
That way, into the deeper dungeons. They said they were going to feed us to their god, the Queen of Darkness.
Well, good luck.
That's it?
Dyfed's back that way. We've cleared out the Wargar. You should be fine.
Fine then. What lousy heroes.
Well, this will be the first time I've ever wanted to break into a prison cell.
So close.
so close. I knew it was a risk coming down here, chasing a rumor of a dragon's tear. But there it is, and I can almost reach it. If I could just get out of here and back up to the Mark of Dyfed, I know I could get it. So close. So close.
The stairs lead up, like that spirit said.
I knew it was a risk coming down here, chasing a rumor of a dragon's tear. But there it is, and I can almost reach it. If I could just get out of here and back up to the Mark of Dyfed, I know I could get it. So close. So close. Thank you.
Please! Help me!
Show you what my gratitude is worth.
Help me! Somebody, please! Help me!
Give you my life. These Wardar, they live above ground, in the gloom of the forest. They're all over the place.
People who come here alone get anywhere.
Yeah!
lived for slaughter.
I've lost nothing. Besides, maybe patience of your bragging.
Nowhere to hide. Death has come with its swords and bows and engines of destruction. There's no sense in fighting. Lay down your arms and accept the fate before you. 'Tis the end.
You're the strong one. Turn that crank. I'll see where this leads.
Right. Try not to get yourself killed. You're just starting to blow things up for fun now, aren't you?
No, he's down here. No hiding in the dark down here.
Don't panic, Haddock. But I think we're heading straight to hell. This goes on forever.
I thought it was getting warmer, and we've not seen any prisoners in some time.
Perhaps they've already been fed to this Queen of Darkness.
And I highly doubt the mayor will pay us if we bring what's left of his daughter back in a heaping pile of queen dung.
That's what they want. Go in the darkness. Go into them. The light.
Those mutated Worgar. I led a charge against one. We couldn't overwhelm it. My men shot flaming arrows at it and didn't even seem to notice. We can't beat these things. We're all dead.
Thank you.
down there. More prisoners.
Aye, I see them. Where are they taking them? Okay. You know what, Alara? I need to draw the line somewhere.
Well, you know what they say. The bigger they are,
the easier we are to swallow. I'm not gonna like this one bit.
Whatever it is, doesn't sound human.
Stay sharp.
Ah! What are you doing here?
Enjoying the sights.
Got free, eh?
Aye. Thought I'd turn the table on these Wargar scum. Do a favor for me? Kill as many of these accursed Wargar as you can. And don't make it quick.
Little piglet. Surface rat. I'll eat your eyes. Little piglet. Surface rat.
Thank you.
feel its warmth. But down here, is there no way out? Is there
no
way to the
surface? You can do it, Alara. Just don't look down.
I must see the sun. I must feel its warmth. But down here, only dark. Only dampness. Only despair. I feel my sanity slipping away. Slipping away into the darkness. Is there no way out? Is there no way to the surface?
Okay, I admit it. That thing intimidates even me. Think it's the Queen of Darkness?
If that's the Queen, I sure as damn hell don't want to come across the King.
Huh.